Hello and welcome to UKHS TV. Coming up in the next hour, we'll be bringing you a great range of products for your home, garden.
And workshop too. In fact, UK Home Shopping is a well-established business with hundreds of products already available online.
But now we're on TV too, so you can relax and enjoy the next hour in the comfort of your own home.
And don't forget, with UK Home Shopping TV, you get a full 30-day money-back guarantee plus a full after-sales support service.
And we offer fast and free delivery too.
UK Home Shopping, bringing internet prices to your TV.
Orlando, we're in the bathroom now, yep. And we are talking about the anti-slip bath and shower kit. It's a snappy deal. So how easy is it? Is it easy? Do we have to glue?
It's really easy, and at this fantastic price of $19.95, it's a small amount to pay for peace of mind, yes. And safety.
And it's all about health, safety. It's all about, you know, not your boisterous toddlers coming and slipping,
yes,
over, the elderly.
Grandma's come for the weekend, yes. That kind of thing. So in the kit, you get two 3.8-metre rolls,
okay,
of this non-slip tape, which has a special glue in it, which cures over the course of 24 hours after it's put down, and then the bath can be used and cleaned as and when you want. Now, some people might be saying, but why don't I just get a bath mat? You can just stick that in there and do that.
Yeah.
But if you've ever picked up a bath mat that's been used for over a month or two, and you look at the back of it, it's covered in mould and covered,
yeah,
in bacteria.
My old flat,
not very
that we
nice
used to rent, you would look, turn it the other way around, it would be so off-putting.
Yeah, exactly.
This looks so much more cleaner, looks so much more sleeker. The order number is 102025. Catalogue price is £29.99, but our price is £19.95. The number is 0871 2000 002. It's a snappy deal, and I think we should invite somebody else into our bathroom.
Come on, Mikey, come here and have a look at what's going on in the bath. See,
it looks tidy.
Yeah, I'm just putting it in. I'm putting it in a diagonal pattern just to show.
And this is the grip. Is that right?
This is the grip. You can see that, and it's a grippy surface without being abrasive.
Yes.
It's not gonna, you know,
it's not gritty.
It's not abrasive. So it's a nice surface with the detail on that, and you can non-slip. You know, you're not going to slip on it.
No.
Now I'm going to lay it like this because I think it looks a little nicer. But you could just put strips across the bath or up and down the bath if you wanted to.
Yeah.
It's all up to you. Just measure out. Take your time about it, and then stick it on.
And so it's not intrusive in the
it's
bathroom.
It's not intrusive.
It really doesn't take over if you've got a sleek design, if you're really conscious about the interior of your bathroom. 0871 2000 002 for this snappy deal, £19.99.
Well, I've just cut all these lengths exactly the same size, because I'm going to do
well,
it this way.
Of course, but it's all in a roll. So
it's
you
all
can
in a roll,
in
so you can cut it the same size. So I'm going to take one here, and we'll just take off the the backing, which is there, and
nice
then you
and
can
easy
reveal that that's got the sticky side there. So we'll put that to one side.
Yep.
I'm just going to use a spare bit as a spacer, so we're spacing them out exactly the same.
So it's nice and even, no glue.
Nice and even, no glue, and then I'll
not
just
messy
pop that down there.
Your own personal design as well. And I know when I go in the shower, when I've got the shower in the bath, I leave shower gel, bath oil, and it really is like an ice ring.
It is. I know. I mean, you know, anything, you know, with the kids, I always tell them, don't jump about in the bath. And when they slip, they look at me and they're like, Daddy, I know you told me.
And they know they're in trouble.
Yeah.
Snappy deal, £19.95. Thank you very much, Orlando.
You're welcome.
Now, Orlando, I know we're not allowed to have favourites here at UKHS TV, but you're a little excited about this, aren't you?
I am indeed. I have to say, this is such a good tool. I've been using this on site for a while.
Yeah.
It's a real get me out of trouble tool. If I'm in awkward places and I need to cut something, it just comes in so handy. It's one of those ones that actually when I bought it, I thought I can use it for a couple of jobs.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
And then while it was there, one of the guys, my friends on site, said, oh, could I borrow that tool of yours? I think it would work on this. And we found it's useful for another job and are useful for another. And there's so much you get with it. It's absolutely fantastic. I do use it day in, day out on site, and they just keep on going. They're brilliant.
I love how excited you are this. Now, just to let you know, your item number is 100320 and your number is 0871 2000 002. Catalogue price is £79.99. Our price is £59.99.
And you get a lot for your money on this, I have to say. So it's the Wolf Combi Tool Plus, what it is, it's an oscillating tool.
Right.
So this blade oscillates back and forward. It comes from the kind of technology, so if anybody's ever broken a bone, had a cast on, it's what the doctors cut the cast off with. Because that oscillates. And the reason they do that, and I'll show you this, if I switch that on, that's going, I can put my finger on that.
It's dangerous.
It will cut wood, but I can put my finger on that. You can see I'm just doing that. And it's not going to cut me. It's oscillating, and that's why I like it, because it's quite safe. It's not like getting out a jigsaw or a big circular saw or anything like that. It's much safer to use.
It's a tool you can have at home.
Well, this is it. What I found was, you know, that, you know, my wife sometimes wants to do a bit of DIY at home, because I have to say, sometimes I get home from site and I'm not so into doing my
home. Don't ruin the image. Don't do that to us.
But, you know, there's more women who do DIY than
true,
the guys, because the guys are usually feet up on the sofa watching the football at the weekend. It's one of those tools that they feel a little bit more comfortable with because it is safer. So you get... In this kit, you get the tool itself, which has got a nice 260-watt motor, so it's good and powerful. And then you get, should I say, a plethora of attachments to go with it.
I'm so excited you are over this tool. It's amazing.
If we go over here, let's have a look.
Please.
Let's have a look what we get in the kit.
So this is all in the kit, so all for £59.95.
You get all of this in the kit. So you get your flat blade for cutting wood, and you get your semicircular blade for cutting wood, and then you get a flat blade for cutting metal as well. So you've already got wooden metal you're cutting.
That's
then you get a carbon-coated finger rasp, which is like, you can, it's like having a heavy, heavy-duty sandpaper, and it rasps off the wood. So that's, again, another woodworking tool. A triangular carbide-coated rasp as well, and a semicircular carbide-coated cutter. Now, this is another one that I use a lot. If you want to revamp your bathroom, what's the thing that always looks the most tired? It's the grout. And, you know, you like your tiles, but the grout's got the black lines on it and it's just all dirty.
You make your bathroom look really faded and really
and
old.
To get new grout in, some of the grout washes wash off again quite easily.
Right.
And what you really should do, and if a professional tiler was coming in to do it, they would have to rake out the grout to a depth of 5 millimetres so that the new grout can go in and actually stick in there rather than just sitting on the top, because it tends to flake off if it's on the top. With this, and the fact that it's got a vacuum attachment, you can get in there, use that, it's oscillating so it doesn't damage the tile on either side of the grout line. You can cut down the grout line and then revamp. I'm going to show you this demo later.
This is our own DIY man, is this tool.
It's
incredible. It's
an all-in-one, absolutely. You get your Delta sanding base plate, which is a small base plate to go with these sanding pads. Now that's got hook and loop system, so it's, you know, peel off, peel on, peel off, peel on. Really easy to do.
Yeah.
You get a step blade scraper. This is great if you are revamping your bathroom and you've decided, I don't like those tiles, I want to take them off. This will get behind
the
tile and get them all off. You've got your Delta sanding base plate as well, the large one, which again, it's all hook and loop. They peel on, peel off.
Yep.
Everything you need there, it's easy. And then you get your finger sanding sheets in 40, 60, 80 and 120 grit. You get your dust extraction vacuum attachment, and then you get your Delta sanding sheets for the larger one in 40, 60, 80 and 120 grit. So it is a lot for your money. This.
All for £59.95, 0871 200002. Now then, we're gonna do some drilling, aren't we?
We're gonna do some cutting here. So what I wanna do is I just want to get a piece of timber in here, that off.
The great thing is, as well, so many people are adding value to their homes by improving their homes, by doing DIY, and it really does add money to your home, and this is fantastic.
Yeah,
to get this
I mean, the thing is, this great for a DIY. You're going to have, a long life out of it. It's going to be useful for a number of jobs. But I have to say, if you're a professional watching at home and you want one of these, again, it's great on site. I've had mine on site for probably about a year now. It gets used by all the guys on site. I've had some drills that haven't lasted as long, and you know, this
for
is
me,
just
that's
going
that's the best recommendation I need for a tool like this, especially my workshop. By the way, the item number is 100320, and it's £59.95. Over to you.
So as you saw,
glasses on.
Yes, let's put our safety specs
first,
on.
Safety first, Orlando.
And as you saw, I put my finger on that. It didn't cut my finger, but the moment you put it on to say a hard surface like a bit of timber. Now,
so easy.
Even with a panel saw,
yeah,
to chop that little piece off the end, maybe 2 millimetres, your panel saw is going to come off. You've got much more control with this. You can hold it steady. It's a really nice cut. I mean, if somebody missed that at home, let's do it again.
How sturdy it looks, how versatile.
It's versatile, but I mean, anybody will know if you needed to just nip that off the end of a piece of wood with a panel saw, it's going to be difficult. With a chop saw, you'll be able to do it, but there's not always space.
There's no
if you're, especially
now,
if you're, you know, a tradesman and you're working in a studio flat that's on the fourth floor somewhere in central London. There's not always the space to set up a chop saw and set up your workshop. This comes in handy because it's a nice, neat little tool to do any jobs.
But we're going to do one more thing, and also, it comes with all of this, but you've got a nice bag here.
Oh, I forgot about that, didn't I?
No. It comes all in this bag.
It comes all in that bag, and all of these accessories fit in the bag with the tool, so you're ready to go.
Take it around with you, go around on site maybe. 0871 2000 002. £59.95. This really is a combo tool plus. I know that's the name of it, but it really is. It's coming to life.
With this, I was able to have... The ply was... in the corridor, that's the only space. Yeah, if you hold that there. The only space we had, and I could measure out, and I knew, yeah. I'd measured out and knew exactly where we needed hot and cold, and then I was able to come in there, plunge it. So, able to plunge it in there, and because you're not going so deep, you haven't got the length of a jigsaw blade or anything, nothing's going to get damaged. It's quite a neat and easy tool to use. And I mean, we've created a little bit of dust here, but you've also got the dust extraction unit. So if you've got a vacuum there, you can plug it in and keep the dust down within there. That dust extraction, I have to say, comes in really useful when you're raking out the grout.
Do you know what? I should have apologised to all the men out there. You have no excuse now when it comes to your DIY. Let's move on to over here.
Absolutely.
As well.
I'll just leave this over here.
Perfect.
Let's move over here.
And remember, your item number is 100320. You get everything you've seen for £59.95, including that bag as well.
This is something, I use it for a lot. This is a bit of laminate flooring that we want to fit in. Now, some people try and cut the laminate flooring all the way around an architrave. I mean, this is a Taurus architrave, slightly easier than an OG architrave, but even to a top-end carpenter, to get that absolutely perfect, it's near on impossible.
That's good to hear though as well.
Yeah, but what you're really meant to do, and what I was taught to do with wood floors, you don't actually have to cut the board around that. What you do is you cut it out at the height of the board and slot the board underneath, so you get a perfect finish. It looks absolutely perfect then. So with this, I'm using a sacrificial board here.
Okay.
So I've turned it upside down, so I'm not going to damage the face edge. And then what I'll do is I'll turn it on. I've got the semicircular cutter on there, so I can cut on all angles. I'm going to pop that in there. So as you can see, I'm just going to...
neat. And also, I just want to point out that delivery is fast and free. And for an item like this, again, you have no excuse not to do your DIY.
Absolutely. So you can see, I've just started off the cut. So I've got that offered up. And then I can carry on. And if you want to take it under the skirting board...
Action.
Right, so far, so I've been able to chop the bottom of that, skirting board off. So that's ready to go for the wood floor to come underneath. I'm just going to finish off the architrave. Drive proving a little bit stubborn there, so I'm just going to leave that out.
Sunday afternoons, I know that my my dad has been trying to do things like this, trying to manoeuvre it. Your item number is 100320. Catalog price is £79.99. Our price is £59.95. Our number again is 0871 2000 002. You've seen everything you get with this as well.
You've just seen that cut through. So now what I'm able to do is flip this over.
Yep.
And the laminate floor then fits nicely, neatly underneath there, giving you a nice clean fit, giving you a breathing gap for any wood floor. You haven't had to cut around that. It looks perfectly neat and tidy. How neat is that?
Do you know what? Like I said, the amount of times that we've tried to do this, we have got, you know, the floorboards in, maybe, you know, trying to redecorate, rechange things. And the mess that men in my family have made, it has actually been quite embarrassing, and it's so easy. But again, we can lie. We can say, oh, I spent hours working on this, and
but,
people are,
you know,
never
a simple
know.
Thing like that, I would have, you know, had to be in there with a panel saw and then chisel.
That's why you
and
love
so
it so
on.
Much.
Yeah, because it's a time saver. If you're on site, this is a real time saver.
And you need that. It's important,
and
I should think.
Not
you.
Only that, it moves into lots of different fields. So right now, we've done some carpentry with it. We've cut some plywood. We've cut some 2x1. We've done this for a bit of laminate flooring. But then you can move into decoration. So I've got the vacuum attachment on there.
Yep.
I've got a sanding pad. And as we saw before, it's hook and loop. So you can just pop it on and
so even,
pop it off really easily.
Even the person that can't do DIY can do this. It's DIY friendly. It's for anybody that wants to renovate, change.
Absolutely.
Any part
this
of
is going to be one of
the
tools that
house.
You pick up. When you're decorating, you'll pick it up. When you're tiling, you'll pick it up. When you're doing woodwork, you'll pick
if
it up.
You just moved, it, you got bare wounds.
You know, it's one of those tools that I always say it's one of those tools that you're not going to lend to anybody else.
No, I don't blame you, really. £59.95.
And I'll just do that quickly. Look
being
at that,
nice
sanding
easy.
As well.
How you get everything included as well.
So, not you know, it really moves in everywhere. I mean, I've got a coarse sandpaper, but you go down to medium and fine, and then you'll get the finish. You can repaint that again.
It's oh, perfect. Really? Is that easy? 0871 2000 002 for the Wolf Combo Tool Plus. You get everything, including the bag as well. I love how happy you are with this. It's amazing. £59.95. And also, you can find out more and purchase this on our website as well, or the www.ukhs.tv. It's a fantastic item, and I know that you know you go on and on about it, but it's all about improving where you live. It's all about finishing and refreshing
and saving
house.
Money.
Yeah, bringing it back to life again. And absolutely. The fact that we can all do that, it's a real asset. It really, really is. Right, £59.95. You've seen everything the Combo Tool Plus can do so far. Don't
so
go
far,
anywhere.
Yeah.
We'll show you a lot more after this.
Here at UKHS, all our products are backed up by a 30-day money-back guarantee and a full UK one-year warranty too. So, if you're not happy, just send it back for a full refund. We deliver fast and free to any UK mainland address, saving you even more.
Hello, welcome back. If you have just joined us, we are talking about the Wolf Combo Tool Plus. Now, the item number is 100320. The catalogue price is £79.99, but our price is £59.95. Our telephone number is 0871 2000 002, or our website, allthews.ukhs.tv. Delivery is fast and free, and you're one happy boy with this.
I am. I love this tool. I love it because it's so versatile. It's not often you get a tool that can do so many things and come in handy in so many different fields of DIY, but this is one of those tools. But in the kit, so you get your Wolf Combi Tool Plus, body, engine, and so on, and then you get your carrying sack, so all goes in there, and a
plethora
of attachments to go with it. My personal favourites being the wood cutting blades, being a carpenter, and I'm just about to show you the semicircular carbide tip tile cutting blade to rake out some grout and get into those kind of problem areas.
It's like your personal own DIY tall man carpenter. It's your own Orlando. It really, really is. And for the price of £59.95, it does so many things. And we were saying earlier as well, so we're saying earlier on as well, people are, they're not moving, we don't have the money. Also, the flip side of that is we don't necessarily have the money to ring someone up to come over and do some work. So getting a tool like this does it all, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, we saw a number of applications that I did with this with a wood cutting blade and saw how versatile that was. But we're just moving over now to something that I have used it again for.
I've never seen this done before.
We've got a broken tile here.
Yeah.
Now, I've used this for actually revamping a whole bathroom. Whether we didn't have a broken tile, but we had to clear out all the grout. It had mould on it. And you can get in there with this tool. And because it's got the vacuum attachment as well, you can keep the dust down, because the only other way of doing that and raking out grout would be to use an angle grinder. Now, anybody who's used an angle grinder will know that the moment you touch the grout line from here, by the time you're here, if you're in a small bathroom, it is going to be full of dust and you won't be able to see anything. You've got to open all the windows.
Yeah.
Then if you're in a client's house and the dust, then you open the door, that dust gets everywhere. The client's not very happy.
No.
So this way you can really use it without causing a lot of dust. Now I'm going to switch this on. I'm just going to stop there for a second. Now, if you see, I've managed to get in there and get that grout out, and that's down to a full 5 millimetres of depth. So when you re-grout, your grout can go in there. I see so many times people think, I'll just go straight over the grout with the new grout, and it will look nice. 4 months, 2 months, 3 months, but then you'll start seeing it flaking off. You need to have the depth for the grout to stick in there and stay in there. So I've just raked out that. I'm going to rake out a little bit more.
Okay, brilliant. Refine and refresh your bathroom, and I've never seen you at work like that before. 0871 2000 002. So that's how you do the tiles.
That's what I've done there. And then when you've got a nice brand new tile after that cracked one was out, did you notice I went into the middle of the tile? Because sometimes if you're trying to get a tile out, you'll try and come in from the edge and you end up damaging the edge of a tile that's not even broken. And then that will then fit back in there. You can then regrout. And you'll have a nice professional finish on that.
That's what we want. We'll move along. Remember, the item number is 100320, and it's £59.95 for everything you've seen here. Now, what are you going to do here, Ryan?
Well, over here, I'm going to show you how easy it is to sort of plunge this cutter in, and we're getting into, say, you know, you might be an electrician, you might need to have to cut out some buttresses in the plasterboard. Again, this tool's going to come in really handy. And because it's not like a jigsaw, so it's not going like 2 or 3 inches behind the plasterboard, you can just keep it to where you want to cut.
Yeah.
You've not got the worry of damaging anything behind there or anything like that. You can then turn the tool on.
things like this, I know that my dad has phoned people to come out and do it. So you're paying for the price of someone to come out to fit it in.
Exactly. And I know we saw a little bit of dust. We've got a dust here. But again, as I said, with the vacuum attachment,
you can
get in there, pop that in, and you've got a nice, neat Patras finish ready for your plug sockets to go on.
That's
there.
Brilliant. Oh, now we'll move on to the last one. We've got a few minutes, 0871 2000 002, to have everything you've seen. I will stand this
side
of you,
here.
Sir, and I'll look like I'm doing DIY work as well.
A little job. This is a get you out of trouble job as well, because not only this blade will cut wood, plastic, and soft metal.
Yeah.
Now sometimes you might have had something like a split pipe, something like that, and what's happened is that the pipe is in an awkward position. Yeah. It's tight against the wall, and you can't get your tile, your pipe cutter around it.
It's calling people out to come and do this.
Exactly, but this way you could cut out a section of pipe quite easily. I'm just going to get in there and. Just like that, and you're being able to come in from one side. You haven't had to have, a pipe cutter may need about an inch and a half all the way around. Sometimes that's just not feasible. You just can't get it, especially if the pipe is tight under the floor or against a joist, anything like that. But this, you'll be able to get in, cut it out, and then fix it. So, really easy.
Our item number is 100320. The catalogue price is £79.99. Our price is, I can't believe, under £60, £59.95. I swear, a call-out fee is a lot more than that. 0871 2000 002 is your telephone number, and of course our website, all the www.ukhs.tv. So again, we get all of this.
Let's show you exactly what we get in the kit. We'll go through all of that right now, because you do get so much within the kit. So you get your body. Absolutely, you get your body in your bag. So that's within the kit.
Okay.
And then in the bag with that body, you're going to get your flat blade for cutting wood. You're going to get your semicircular blade for cutting wood. You're going to get your flat blade for cutting metal. You're going to get your carbide coated finger rasp. You're going to get your triangular carbide coated rasp as well. You're going to get your semicircular carbide coated tile cutter, which we saw in action just now.
Yep.
You're going to get your delta finger sanding pad base, which has got the hook and loop, which means these pads will hook and loop and stick on there very easily. You're going to get your step blade scraper, which I could have changed to get in behind that tile that we cut earlier to scrape it out, but I went with that one as we've got time constraints. So, and then you get your delta sanding base plate as well, which again, all of these hook and loop, you can pop on, pop off. Then you get your finger sanding sheets in 40, 60, 80 and 120 grit. You get your fabulous dust extractor, which keeps all the mess down. And then you get your delta sanding sheets in 40, 60, 80 and 120 grit as well.
Thank you, Orlando. All for £59.95. 0871 2000 002, and our item number is 100320. What happens, and I know this as well, we've recently put a carpet down and we can't open our door. Well, you can, but it's really slow. It's quite a
I'm glad you mentioned that. Again, as we saw when we were cutting architraves and skirting boards, you could get underneath the door with this while it's still up without taking it off the hinges. Take it off the hinges, and you just slowly take off the bottom of the door. It will cut through that, and then the door will glide nicely over the carpet.
It goes with what we were saying, improving where you live. You don't have to move. It's all about saving money. And I think the hidden lesson here is there is no excuse not to do DIY. 0871 2000 002. In my ignorance, I didn't realise things like this were on the market. I didn't realise you could actually get this many.
It's a brilliant little tool. It's a very, very clever little tool. I really like it.
And you really do enjoy it, don't you?
It's brilliant. It really will. It'll save you time and money all over. As I say, not just for the DIY, but even the professionals out there who want one of these tools. It's brilliant.
That's a fantastic recommendation. 0871 2000 002. So your item number is 100320, and our price is £59.95. All the W's. UKHS.tv. So everything, including the bag and it's very sturdy as well, and it is quite lightweight, so you can carry it around.
It's lightweight, and again, a nice sturdy canvas.
Brilliant.
Bag.
Thank you very, very much. That's been amazing. Thank you, Orlando. £59.95. Thank you very much, Orlando.
You're very welcome. Cheers.
Here at UKHS, all our products are backed up by a 30-day money-back guarantee and a full UK one-year warranty too.
So, if you're not happy, just send it back for a full refund. We deliver fast and free to any UK mainland address, saving you even more.
Now, I think they're going to be children everywhere volunteering to clean their parents' car. I think gone are the days where we feel it's a punishment.
And, well, I know, there was the punishment, but also I used to do bobber job with a bucket of water and a sponge, go down the street, knock on the doors, please, sir, can I clean your car and all of that. You know what? If I'd had one of these, I could have got double the amount done, I'd have made more money.
You'd be like the super bobber job boy.
Exactly. This is the Wolf King Blaster Power Washer. It's got a powerful 2,000 watt motor, and it's got some added extras that we'll go through. It delivers 160 bar pressure with 110 bar at the nozzle. It really is a very powerful unit, and you get some great attachments with it.
It's very combat. Should we?
We're selling it in two guises at the moment.
Should we move it? Let's see the wheels there.
I love the fact it's neat and tidy. It's very light. Yeah. So pop that up like that. And then it's on wheels, so you can wheel it wherever you need.
It's not clunky, it's not something that becomes convenient.
What I love, the high pressure hose winds up on here. Usually you've got this wound round the handle, and because it's quite a stiff high pressure hose, it tends to spring off and just when you're moving it somewhere and it's all over
it's
the
really
place
frustrating.
And then it knocks something else over. But this is so neat and tidy. Onboard attachments stay in there. You can wheel it round really, really easily. In the one guys we get, you get the cleaning brush. You get the drain unblocker. Now we're going to talk about that because this is going to save you a fortune.
It's a lifesaver.
And then you get the patio cleaner as well, which has its own built-in detergent to be delivered too. But some people may be saying, but I want it for my car, but I only live in a flat and I don't need the patio cleaner. So we do have it in a guise at slightly less cost without that. So
without
you can have it as well.
So with the Wolf King Blaster Power Washer, it's £99.99. By the way, the catalogue price is £130.
Oh, so look, that's under £100.
Yes, exactly.
And that's without the patio cleaner.
That's without the patio. And the item number for this is 102024, so it's £99.99. If you wanted this is patio cleaner, and we'll go through all for you a bit later on. You're only paying £15 for a patio cleaner.
That's great.
It's £114.99. So you get everything for £114.99. So with or without the patio, it's up to you. The item number for this is 100545, but you will see all the details on the screen. 0871 2000 002.
Now I'm not sure they're going to let me start it up here in the studio, but luckily here's some demonstrations I prepared earlier. There we go.
The usual sight.
We got my boss there cleaning his car. He's getting it sorted out, but look, it makes it so easy.
It's not as messy as well.
Usually he would have been in his sou'wester with a bucket and a big sponge, but look,
slaving away for hours.
You know.
Look at that force. Look at that water.
Look at that force. That is all coming out. It's really being able to blast off all the dirt. I mean, some people like to do off-roading, so their car's absolutely filled. I mean, you see that when it gets into the block paving and patio there.
That's incredibly good use for it.
It's great use for it. That will clean all of that. My advice is that what that does sometimes, because it's so powerful, it sometimes takes out some of the sand in between that block paving. So once you finish that, get a little bit of sand, brush it in there, and your block paving is like brand spanking new again. It's
fantastic. And no one needs to know you just cleaned it.
Exactly.
No one needs to know.
You can see there, older brickwork as well. It really cleans it up nicely. Now, if you were to employ a company to come in and do a sandblast or something like that, it's going to cost you a fortune.
Yeah, it really is. This
will clean it up really nicely. And there we see the patio cleaner, which we'll have a look at the internal workings of that. And you see it's got its own detergent tank on board, so you can get that detergent in there to get all that moss off. I mean, let's face it, that will clean the patios, but also I've used this on decking, and decking is one of those things.
Very popular decking at the moment.
It's popular, but it also develops a little bit of a mould build-up on it, and it gets a bit slimy after the winter. And so what you want to do is get that on there in the spring, and then I usually give it another one in the autumn. And it keeps your decking absolutely clean, and you're not going to slip on it. So it's safety as well.
And the fact that we're going on as well about how you know, we haven't got the money to move, we're improving where we live, and, you know, people are going to look at the outside of your house, and everything's going to look brand new. Everything's going to look all more finished. And even if you are trying to sell your house, this really adds to it. It's first impressions.
Oh, absolutely. It's that curb appeal, they say, isn't it? And you want to have that brickwork looking really clean. The other thing is, if you've got some flaky pointing in the brickwork, it's a lot of hard work to scrape that out.
Yeah.
You can get one of these out and you can blast it all out. If it's loose, it will come out with this because you've got that 160 bar pressure, you know, a powerful 2000 watt motor. Blast it all out and then you can redo your pointing yourself and make it all look absolutely perfect. I mean, that I know is genuine build-up of grime over a number of years. I mean, you can almost see the lichen in that as well. So you can, you know, that's been there and you can see that's just cleaning it up beautifully.
And you're saving time. And I think that's what we all want to do as well. We want to save time when we are doing like that, the garden work like that and the patio cleaning. Yep. So the number is 0871 2000 002. So just for, well, not even just, but just for the Wolf King Blaster Power Washer, it's £99.99 and your item number is 102024. But if you want to add in this, this is the power washer, and we're going to go through it in just one moment. But you can see it there on the VT. So if you have a patio, if you have timber decking, this would be ideal. But it's only £15 to add this into this order. It's a different item code as well. I just want to say, if you want to get the patio cleaner, your item code is 100545, and the price is £114.99.
And remember, when you said just the power washer, the power washer at £99 still comes with the brush, the drain cleaner, the Vario Lance and the Turbo Lance. So you get all of that.
So much.
It's just when you order the patio cleaner as well, £15 extra, you get the patio cleaner as well as everything else in the kit. So really, really great value
now,
for money, I think.
Can you tell me about the drain cleaner? So if I just move a couple of these.
Right, let's go through the drain cleaner.
Yes.
Now, if you have a look. If you have a look at the nozzle on that, you see there's the little holes coming out of that. Now that, what you would do is you would feed it down a problem drain that's blocked. It's exactly what a plumber would do, but I know that some of the London plumbers would charge the moment they open the back of the van and pull out the pressure washer. That's £100.
Yeah, and can I just say, I know that we had a family Christmas, the drains were blocked, it was really
embarrassing. Always happens at the worst time. Yeah.
Really, really embarrassing. Mm-hmm. You can see it when, you know, guests are coming around, and we couldn't get anyone for a week.
Yeah, that's exactly what happens now, and it usually does happen at Christmas.
Let's say,
yeah, you know why? Because a lot of people tend to pour some of that used oil down the sink, and what happens is it's all liquid. The moment it hits that coldness down at the end of the drain, it clogs up, it becomes claggy and just this big ball of sort of fat, and then that slowly builds up, and then all it takes is another few bits to get in there and your drain's blocked. Now this you can feed right down into the drain as far as you can go, and then you pull the trigger, the pressure comes out, remember 160 bar pressure. You can then draw it out and it will clean your drain all the way through. And in the cost of one call out, you've paid for this unit.
Do you know what you have? You're making your money up.
You really have.
£99.99 for all that you see right here, 0871 2000 002. And your item number is 102024. So what else?
So we did the drains, but the other thing this was for, I had the rainwater pipes coming down my conservatory and it was blocked. And I didn't know why it was blocked until I put this down there, blasted it. You know what came out the bottom? Tennis ball.
Oh, really?
Yeah. My kids have been playing with a tennis ball. It's gone up into the gutter. It got blocked. It stuck in the gutter. I blasted it out. It came flying out the bottom. Everything was flowing through again. So
amazing.
It has multi-uses.
And you play tennis. That's the moral of that story.
We were learning how to play catch.
But
they just decided to throw it at the roof. Anyway, you do get the brush as well, which obviously when you put this attachment on, you've got the detergent in there. So it's delivering it a lower pressure.
Can I ask a really stupid question?
Go on.
Is that to clean a car with that brush?
Yes,
this is for
the car cleaner. So when you pop this on, you can get that on the car, the detergent will then be released with the brush, and you can clean the car, get all the detergent in under the wheels, all around the hubs and everything like that. You do that, but then when you just take that off and put your Vario Lance or your high pressure Lance on, it automatically stops the detergent coming out and then it will be water to wash it all off again. So it's all sort of automatic. It just works really, really easily.
And, you know, the benefits of a turbo blast, we hear about it. You say yourself that, you know, you've seen many on the market. What is it? Why don't we just get the mop and bucket to clean
the car? Well, the turbo one, can you hear? You've got a little shake in there.
Yeah.
Can you hear what's in there? Now, that has got a little ceramic
ball bearing in it, if you like. And as the pressure comes up, that moves around, which creates like a turbo. It moves the power lance around, it moves the water around, which helps to take off the grease and the grime and so on. So that's got a little thing in there that is like a little magical
ball. And
that
makes the world of difference. With, yeah, like you said, the grease, the grime, if you do it off-road, or if the weather's just really bad, which, let's face it, in England, it normally is. 0871 200002. We've got another VT coming up, but show me first.
Well, I'm just showing you the Vario Lance, and this, if you can see those two coming together, that will form a fan of spray. This is great for just getting large area. It's like when you've got the soap all over your car, you've done all the high pressure stuff and you just want to wash all the soap back off again, you can do that, and it can be a narrow or a wide spray, so you've got that adjustability as well with it, and you can also adjust the pressure from that there. You can turn that plus or minus and that will adjust the pressure too.
It's multifunctional. Actually, before we look at our VTM, by the way, our item number for this is 102024. That's 102024, £99.99. I just want to quickly bring this in. It's the patio cleaner.
Yeah.
Now, and I like the way you said earlier on, you know, if you don't have a patio, you don't need this.
You don't need this. That's why we've been able to put this as two different packages.
Which is fantastic. Remember, if you want to have this package, it's only £15 more for this. So it's £114.99. And your order number is 100545 and it's 0871 200002. Now, I know we've got another VT. Well, the VT coming up again. So we can actually see.
Let's have another look at it, how the patio cleaner's working.
Okay.
And there we can see, you know, getting in with the car there. I think we've got the Vario Lance on there, just washing that all off. Again, if you've done off-roading, if you've got motorcycles, I know my friend Ben, he does a lot of off-roading motorcycle riding. And when he gets back, not only he is covered in mud, but his whole bike is covered in mud. And then you can take this out, clean it all off, looks brand new again.
And you can see the force of the car. Like, honestly, yeah. I think we, is it a gold wash or something like that when you do the proper car wash?
And it's expensive, isn't it, one of those proper washes. And as you can see there, block paving, you can really get in there and bring it up brand spanking new again. It really is, you know, you can see
actually
how that's really taken that back to the original colour. You wouldn't have thought that there was that much grime built up on it until you actually get the blaster on,
away,
and then you realise.
You don't realise with things like this until you actually use something with that force with the blaster power washer. Remember, the item number for this is 102024 and your red box price is £99.99. So you are making a huge saving there, because the catalogue price is £130. And on the screen now in our VT, we've got our patio cleaner. So the item number is 100545 if you want a patio cleaner with the Wolf King Blaster Power Washer. So then, just by paying £15 extra, you get everything, which is £114.99.
Great value for money. And I love this patio cleaner because
how easy it looks.
It's easy, you know. It's like using a vacuum cleaner, anything like that. Push it along. We'll show you how it works.
Yeah.
It. I mean, you can see that. I mean, that's the Turbo Lance working on the brickwork, really getting in there and cleaning off all of that built-up grime.
So let's have a look now. You've got the the patio cleaner.
The patio cleaner. Now, as you
down.
Can see, I'm just showing you what the underneath is. So as the spray comes out of this nozzle, it turns that. So that's
it.
Spins.
I don't know why I thought the blades or something like that. Ridiculous.
No, that spins around, cleaning the patio, and then the brushes are on there as well
patio
to give
cleaner.
It a little bit of a scrub as you're going along. So that spins, that scrubs it, and you can clean up all your patio. So, you know, if
and
you've got that lovely
well,
York
maybe?
Stone, it will bring it up,
wow.
bring that, you know, it
yes.
bring that sort of the yellowness back up with the York Stone. It'll look all brown at the moment. You do this, it'll bring that yellow out, make it look brown.
And you know what, if we
again.
Can't leave at the moment, it really does bring the house back to life. 0871 200002. Now remember, if you just want this, the Blaster Power Washer, it's £99.99. If you want to add the patio cleaner, it's £114.99. Two different item numbers. Just for this, the Blaster Power Washer, your item number is 102024. If you want to add this right here with the patio cleaner, it's 100545. So that's 100545.
And remember, with both of those offers, you get the brush included, and you also get the drain unblocker. Which
in itself.
This is, if one block drain in your house, you use this, you've paid for it
There you go.
No more call-out fees. Itself.
No more call-out fees. You can go and do this.
And I mean, no more embarrassment
I do
as well.
This periodically. I avoid the Christmas rush by putting it down, cleaning the drains out before it all happens. So,
you're coming to mine, Orlando, for Christmas. That's it. 0871 2000 002 is your telephone number. And so if you just want this item right here, this is the blaster power washer with all of these bits, not the patio cleaner. It's £99.99. If you want the patio cleaner with all of this, it is £114.99. Our telephone number is 0871 2000 002 or our website, allthews.ukhs.tv. Thank you very much, Orlando.
You're welcome.
Here at UKHS, all our products are backed up by a 30-day money-back guarantee and a full UK one-year warranty too. So, if you're not happy, just send it back for a full refund. We deliver fast and free to any UK mainland address, saving you even more.
Now, I have to admit, the last time I even thought about getting a ladder were years ago. Before I moved, where I live right now, my ladder, well, a ladder would be too big to store in our flat.
In a flat, yeah.
I'm very excited. 11 different positions for one ladder.
11 different positions, aluminium ladder, so it's lightweight. It can fold up nice and neat, so you can store it in a flat, or if you have a studio, something like that, it can be stored. And it's so versatile. I really love it. We're going to go through some of the positions it can go in. I've got it set up here as a working platform. Now, when I've taken this onto site, because I like to road test any tools, you know, I took it on site, and we absolutely loved it, really, because it meant that the painter decorator didn't have to move the ladder around as much to do the ceiling. The electrician was able to put up a platform and do maybe three lights in a row without moving the ladder.
Indoors and outdoors.
And remember, anodized aluminium. So this aluminium is not going to give you a black mark on your hand when you're wiping it or rubbing it.
Yep.
It's not going to dirty your clothing. But then when it's set up like this, you can climb up.
Wow, and you've got a working, higher up.
Working platform, which is perfect. So you can reach wherever you need to be. Now, I'm going to just pop down there.
And I just want to let everyone know, 0871 2000 002 is your telephone number. The item code is 100617, but the price for this, the red box price, is £69.95 for a folding aluminium ladder, 11 in one. And our catalogue price, by the way, is £79.99.
I know, at £69.95, this is great value for money. And you've got to remember, 11 different positions, you can have as much as 150 kilograms on this, which is about 23 stone. Now, I don't see many 23 stone guys doing DIY, so it's going to be ample for you to work on. I mean, two lightweight guys could get up there together.
Easy.
Yeah. And it conforms to EN 131. British standards, so it is, you know, it's been tested, it really does work.
It's reassuring for a product like this.
Absolutely.
Very reassuring.
So, and you've got these trays which come with it.
Yep.
You get the long tray, which I'm just going to pop that off there. And as you can see, it's got little sort of bumps on it, which means it's non-slip. So that's going to give you some grip.
So if you're working outside, perhaps standing
exactly,
on this.
Maybe there's, I mean, in this country, you know, you only have to wait 20 minutes and the weather changes.
Yes.
So you might have been out in the sun and then you get a blast of rain and that could make it slippy. But with these little bumps on it, it means it's non-slip. And there, it's easier that you just pop it on there and they've got hooks, they hook on and they're nice and safe and secure.
Okay.
So we've seen it in this configuration. And while it's here, I'm just going to pop this out now.
And is it complicated to change to different positions?
Not at all.
And how do we know it's secure? That's one thing I always thought about with ladders like this.
I'm going to show you that. I'm just going to take that tray off and then to take that tray off.
So remember, 0871 2000 002 is your telephone number and the price is £69.95. That's your red box price. So what are we doing now?
You were asking me, is it easy? Now, you've got this little lever here.
Yeah.
And you've got locked and unlocked. And you'll hear a definite click. So if I lift that up, click.
Yeah.
Click. And move it out. Now, I've just got that workbench set up. Now, that is now a stair platform. And if you imagine if you have an awkward staircase that you've got to do and you
those
need to get a ladder,
you can't
the
get
little
to.
Position, this is one of the positions that is great because you can have that. You can pop the trays back on again that we've seen over here.
Yeah.
These go back onto there and then you can use it as a
do
stair
I love
platform.
About this as well? When it is up on this height, you can reach the top of the Christmas tree.
Well, that's it.
I love
funny
that.
To say that. I've got a great configuration for Christmas trees and we'll have
Brilliant.
A look at that. But while it's in this, guys, I just want to show you that we've got it set up as a platform, but if you sort of reverse it and take the feet off the ground, and if you excuse
me... Is it heavy?
No, it's just 15 kilograms. So
I think most ladies' handbags are about that weight nowadays.
Well done there.
So there you go. You've got it as a standoff platform. Now, when you're working up at that height and it's just, it gives it, it's
high.
A bit more comfortable. You could take one of these trays and once you're up the ladder,
okay.
You can pop it onto there. You've got that as a standoff ladder over there. So let me just get down
nice
here.
Nice and easy. So remember 0871 2000 002 and our item number for the folding aluminium ladder. It's 11 in 1 folding aluminium ladder is 100617.
And over here, I've got it set up as a ladder that you'll probably recognise, an A-frame
yes.
ladder. But what's nice
I'm
about this? What's nice about this, have you noticed that usually they've only
you
can
got... meet at the top.
Well, yes, exactly. But they've only usually got steps up one side.
Yeah.
And this is open. So when you have to do something else, you have to move it around. This way, you can climb up one side, you can climb up the other side without moving the ladder. And again, you've got these 700 wide treads at the bottom, which are nice and secure. I mean, you know, you don't feel like you have to foot it. Obviously, if you can get somebody to foot a ladder, do.
Yeah.
But we don't always have that extra pair of hands to do that kind of thing. So with this, you can climb up the A-frame, you can do any work you need to do, and then you can move around and go up the other side. As I say, if you've got two lighter weight people, as long as combined weight is under 23 stone, you
fine.
Know, you could get two people on this. And as I say, it's tested to the British safety
yeah.
kite mark of EN131. So you know you can think in comfort that this is being tested. It is going to work. You mentioned Christmas.
I did.
I know we're in the middle of summer.
No, it's my favourite time of the year. And the one thing I actually want to do, because I know we've seen obviously you going up down the ladders. Could I go
yeah,
well, up that ladder? Because I know
you love
like
Christmas and you're already looking forward to decorating the Christmas
tree.
I have
no idea.
But you can't really lean a ladder up against a Christmas tree,
no, you
can
can't.
You? Whereas this configuration means you're not leaning it on anything. Let's say, for example, you've got a conservatory that's quite high and you want to clean
yes.
the windows. You don't want to lean a ladder against the windows. It might crack a window, something like that. You can get up on this.
So and
you
can,
yep, go for it.
Sean, I'm quite scared of ladders.
So you
I'm
can
so sturdy,
and
I can put the legs on top of the Christmas tree right now.
And also in this configuration, you think of cleaning the top of your car. You don't want to lean the ladder against the bodywork.
Of course.
And you want to be able to lean over and clean the top of the
and
car.
Give your car
so
a proper
with it
clean.
Like this, you can get up there, you can give the car a proper clean, have a look, do things
so it doesn't
without
have to be housework
worrying about
or gardening
the glass.
Or anything like
no,
that.
No, you could I mean this is great as well for say hedge pruning
top,
in
top
the garden
hedges.
Because you lean the ladder up against the hedge,
yeah.
you're just gonna fall into the hedge. Oh, you know?
Happened many a time, Orlando. Many a time. Right, I'm going back down now. Now our website all the W's UKHS.tv. Do you know what? That is so sturdy. It's the sturdiest ladder I've ever been on. 0871 2000 002 is our telephone number. The item number is 100617 and the price, the red box price for this is, we're doing a merry dance here around the ladder, £69.95. So actually, can I bring this over
well,
as well?
Yeah. And bring that over. I'll just pop it back as
we
a
we can run
platform,
through
as quickly as that.
The 11-in-1 folding positions
Let's
that this does as well because
it's
fantastic. £69.
It is. So we're looking at this configuration as well. This is a tall stair ladder. You can see you can set it so if you've got uneven the stairs there, so you'll be able to work in a little stairwell. We just saw that for the Christmas tree, for
Yay.
The car, for the hedge. You don't have to extend it fully. You could have a medium
so that's
straight
more
ladder.
Like the traditional ladder.
That's
isn't
a traditional.
It?
It will
yeah.
lean against the
that's
wall.
What
you
I'm
can
used
go
to.
On that. You might not, you know, in inside, you wouldn't need to extend it fully
yeah.
because you'll hit the ceiling, whereas you can fold it and use it as a medium ladder. We've also got the small straight ladder as well. So again, indoors, you'd probably use that a little bit more. We saw I put it as a standoff ladder as well. So you've got a working platform to work off. Your tools can go there. You get the trays with it too. We also have had a look at the A-frame step ladder. The traditional way that you would see these ladders. Again, very useful for a lot of applications. You've got the medium stair platform, which just means it's folded once and that's medium. And what I showed you was the
yes.
long platform. We saw that just now and you can
and
see
And I've got
that.
A confession actually with this. I know that I've seen many people in my family actually have more than one ladder like balancing across things to be able to get across.
Yeah.
Gone are the days then when we need to have spare backup ladders to help us lean
and,
over
and
things.
And also that starts to become dangerous.
Yes, very
you
dangerous.
Know? And then you've got this as a 3.55 metre straight ladder all the way up. And again, with the 700 mil foot at the bottom, you feel safe and secure. And also it will be at the top as well. So it's on the wall, it feels safe and secure.
Yeah.
And then we've got it in the platform as I've got underneath here. And then we've got a short stair platform as well. It'll work in that. And actually, somebody who bought one of these said they used it as a ramp to get their stuff up into the skip. So you could say it's 12 in one. There's another use there.
That is so practical. Let me move this back over here. Now, also, one question I have is to store it. To fold it all up into...
What it's like in it folded up. Right, we will sort that out right now. So again, brilliant. We're having a look at these. You can see locked, unlocked. I'm just going to...
So nice and easy. So it's 0871 2000 002, our red box price, for this ladder, aluminium ladder, folding a ladder 11 in one, is £69.95. Item number is 100617, and that number again is 0871 2000
02. You know, 15 kilograms, that's
folded up. That's crazy with how small that is.
11 ladders compact into that. You know, you could fit that into a little understairs cupboard if you wanted to.
Well, it fits into my flat now instead of a big ladder.
Exactly. And also, you know, even in a garage, a long ladder is going to take up space. This will then be neat in the corner. I've had three of these in my shed before, and it doesn't take up too much space. Now, how many people could say they could get three 3.5 metre ladders into their shed comfortably and then fit anything else in?
Whatsoever.
So that's what I mean. It's really space saving.
Yeah.
It's very innovative. I think, you know, it conforms with all the safety aspects that we have
in
this country.
That's
very important. Having the wide foot, you can comfort yourself that even if you don't have somebody footing the ladder, you feel safer on it. And then all the other all the bits you can do, like the hedge, the car, the Christmas tree, the steps, the stairs, the standoff, the A-frame. You know, it's just, there's so much of this ladder. 11 different positions, as I said, that a friend of mine's used it as a ramp to get up into the skip. So you could say 12. There's another one in there. A max load of 23 stone. I don't see many 23 stone people doing DIY. So, you know, it's going to be strong enough for anybody.
And also, don't forget, delivery is fast and free.
And free delivery on a product like that. That's fantastic. I don't think anywhere does free delivery on something like that.
Try it, have a look at it. For fast and free delivery, the number's 0871 2000 002, and our red box price is £69.95. So that item code is 100617, and again, use it indoors, use it outdoors.
Indoors, outdoors, it's aluminium, it's not going to rust. I would say if, say, you're storing it outside in your outdoor shed, the only maintenance I would say is get some WD-40 and spray it on the articulating hinges.
Okay,
and keep that in there. Basically, WD-40 is a water repellent.
Okay.
It means no water is going to get in there and cause any problems with it. So I would say once a year, give it a spray in all the articulated joints, and this ladder is going to last you a lifetime.
And when you were building your kids' treehouse, would having a ladder like this have helped?
Oh, it did help. It did help. I had the platform up
really?
And yeah, I used it. The platform was up so I could put... I did do a double story, so I had to put the second story on.
There was no
half measures with my treehouse.
Never. Not with you being the DIY expert that you actually are. So you put the ladder up there, and again, it's being creative with something like this, because all of a sudden... positions we couldn't reach, places we couldn't get to become free, and you can go there.
Use this quite a lot in the garden as well as the house. I mean, one of the jobs that is going to come up in about 8-9 weeks' time, I have grapevines in the garden. We're lucky in Streatham in London that you get the heat enough to get the grapes. And then in October, it comes to cut them all down so I can squeeze them. But I can put the platform up because they run along the house. So instead of moving an A-frame ladder around, I can pop the platform up, chop them all down, get them all juiced, put it all in the fridge, and you've got that lovely grape juice at the end of the year. But even if you're doing maybe picking your figs, as we said, pruning the hedges, maybe you want to prune some trees in your garden, as long as it will reach. I mean, I wouldn't advise climbing trees to prune them. Go to a specialist tree surgeon if it's any higher.
Definitely.
But, you know, prune to a safe level. But it's going to come in handy for all the jobs around the house and the garden. It really is.
And I think as well, you know, with an item like this and fast and free delivery, it's 0871 2000 002. My parents live in a very old-fashioned house, and to have a ladder that goes into all the nooks and crannies, it's worth no excuse now for my dad not to do anything. The item code is 100617. All the men are like, no excuse. £69.95, and our number again is 0871 2000 002. Orlando, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you very much.
Been a pleasure. Thank you.
Well, we hope you've enjoyed watching the last hour and have seen some amazing products at some really great prices.
But you know what? This is only a small selection of products from the vast range we have for the home, garden and workshop.
So after you've made your order, why not take the opportunity to log onto our website and have a look at them?
And tune in between 8:30 and 9:30 on channel 643 to watch out for some great deals from UK Home Shopping TV.
See you soon.